Well, they should be aware of the other countries, learn about them, their culture, the languages, the way the children are studying, the type of education they are getting, you know, the environment and values. So it should be amalgamation of, you know, cultures and values.